She had two babies. One was 6 months, one was three. In the war of 44, every telephone ring, every heartbeat stinging when she thought it was God calling her. Oh, would her son grow to know his father? He showed up all wet on that rainy front step, wearing shrapnel in his skin. And the war he saw lives inside him still. It's so hard to be gentle and warm. The years pass by and now he has granddaughters. I don't want to wait for our lives to be over. I want to know right now, will it be? I don't want to wait for our lives to be over. Will it be? Yes, or will it be? Sorry.